We love myths, poetic constructions that embellishes reality. In music, we love myths. We love to have mythic artists, romantic heroes that save the world through their art. Nowadays, Johann Sebastian Bach is one of the greatest musicians that have lived. But in his lifetime, he was a simple man, teaching and composing. But after his death, his music was no longer played. Even his children were more known, until Mendelssohn saved Bach's music. The myth says that one day Mendelssohn accompanied his mother to the butcher. To his surprise, he saw the butcher wrapping his chops with lined paper. When he came back home, he realized that those pieces of paper were Bach's work.
Wow.
He went back to the butcher and asked where did he find all of that music. He told Mendelssohn that he found and bought all that paper in an attic he just rented. After that, Bach was played again, 80 years after his death. Felix Mendelssohn was son of a wealthy banker and brother of philosopher Moses Mendelssohn. He was also student of Carl Friedrich Zetzer and nephew of the great pianist Sarah Levy, who was student of two of Bach's sons. Levy and the Mendelssohn family were patrons of the Singakademie, where Felix decided to adapt Bach's St. Matthew's Passion. In March 11, 1829, Felix conducted the orchestra and Zetzer the choir. The first interpretation of this piece since 1780, it is a fate that I, a Jew, make known to the world the greatest work of Christian music. The construct that Bach's music was forgotten in the first part of the 19th century is just part of the myth. 20 years after Bach's death, his music was played by groups of musicians that saw Bach as an esoteric activity. The Austrian ambassador to Prussia participated for years in this group, and on his return to Vienna, he took the Bach scores with him. Mendelssohn's efforts to save Bach were far from being politically innocent. They were part of the German nationalism and Protestantism revival against Napoleon. Bach was never forgotten, and never will.
Hey, thanks for watching. Want to see more videos like this one? Subscribe to ArtCore channel and share with your friends.